beautiful earth God has gifted us. We all were living so happily, going to school, enjoying outdoor activities. Happiness was there everywhere. Then came pandemic situation, spread of coronavirus disease. It has affected our life. Our life has become topsy-turvy. But you know, we have the key to come out of this crisis. Today I will tell you some simple precautions to reduce COVID-19. Wash your hands with soap and water for at least 30 seconds. Avoid crowded places. Stay home. It is safe. Wear a mask if you have to go out. Maintain social distancing of 6 feet. Avoid public transportation. Cough or sneeze in your elbow, not your hands. Eat healthy food to build your immunity. Yes, pledge to follow these simple tips. Say no to panic.